family and I are hanging ornaments. I want to hang a Thomas the Choo-Choo Train ornament. Okay, she says.
The sun shines brightly on a Jersey afternoon. He walked in his parents' footsteps on his way home from school. And those ties that were so sweet also burned under his feet. Now he's ready to walk a path that is new, and he can't turn back. He can't turn back.
It didn't really make sense, and also my thing wasn't more than three sentences, my paragraph, so I had that in one more sentence.
Mm-hmm.
It also didn't make sense.
Three young.
How did you know it didn't make sense?
And it says, I stood in shock and didn't make sense, so I had that in another sentence.
Mm-hmm. What changes are you going to make?
I need more periods.
How do you know that?
Because when I did it, it had all, it was... not very good because it just went in one fast clog, and I kind of made it.
What changes did you make?
I made spelling changes.
And how did you know they were misspelled?
When I heard it on the computer, it said some, like, it would say, like, circumcised, it would say insasted or something, so I changed it.
How'd it go? Yeah, did you make any changes? You did? What changes?
I need more periods.
Oh, yeah?
It was pretty bad.
I'm sorry, what did you say about your story?
It was pretty bad.
So what do you need to do?
Fix.
Yeah, what did you need to fix?
I needed to fix some spelling errors in it. I needed to spell grab correctly.
How did you know grab was spelled wrong?
Because I went... it sounded wrong.
When the avatar read it to you? What did the avatar say? Do you remember?
Graved.
And we know that you have to do what to the consonant?
Double it.